subject, pre-mother code, pre-villain, time, subject. This time subject is very important for all students in the future. So today we will learn acid, bases and salt. In this chapter, there is two types of reactions. First, oxidation reaction and chemical reaction. Oxidation reaction means this takes place between elements and oxygen. And chemical reaction means this takes place between acid and bases. Here is so today we learn oxidation reaction. In oxidation reaction, there is a reaction between element and oxygen. Here is some elements: first, aluminium, barium, cobalt, magnesium, and zinc. It is the symbol of aluminium A, barium symbol Ba, cobalt symbol CaCO, magnesium symbol Mg, zinc symbol Z. Here is the first reaction, Al. Al means aluminium, and O means oxygen. When aluminium react with oxygen, we understand aluminium react with oxygen, then we form aluminium oxide. It means AlO. Here is the second reaction. Ba. Ba means barium. Barium. And here is O. O means oxygen. When barium react with oxygen, that time we get barium oxide. Means it means BaO. Here is the third reaction. CO. CO means cobalt. And O means oxygen. When cobalt react with oxygen, you understand? Cobalt react with oxygen, that time we get cobalt oxide. It means CO2. We understand why I write you write CO2. You think he writes COO. That's why here is the CO and here is the O. Here is the 2O. That's why I write CO2. This is very important in your future. So, let's remember. Thank you.
Hi friends, I am Rishikesh Dharekar from 8th standard. Today we are learning the electric circuit. There are points in electric circuit. The electric cell, the electric bulb and electric gadgets, conducting wire, a key that can open and close the circuit. First, we learn the electric cell. This is the electric cell. It have positive electric charges and negative electric charges. When these two charges come together, they form a electricity. Second, we study the electric bulb. This is the electric bulb. When the positive charges and negative charges come to the bulb, then the bulb lights up. And when the positive electric charges and negative electric charges cannot come to the bulb, then bulb will not light up. Third point, the conducting wire. This is the conducting wire. Conducting wire means the wire that can pass electricity. This is called the conducting wire. Last point, the key that can open and close the circuit. This is the key that can open the circuit or close the circuit. When the negative electric charges and positive electric charges are attached to each other, then bulb lights up. And when the negative electric charges and positive electric charges cannot light up, then this bulb cannot light up.